Weather to talking about cleaning up the Delta one boat at a time. KCRA3's Edie Lambert shows us how crews are clearing out some of the biggest hazards to both safety and the environment.
Can you hold up before we lift?
You're looking at 36,000 pounds of hazard.
Fortunately, that we were able to get it before she leaked her fuel into the water.
One of about 40 boats abandoned in the waterways of Sacramento County.
Yeah, each one has a story. Each one has its own little history to it. Somebody bought it for a dream, or somebody bought it for a little money thinking they were going to fix it up, but unfortunately this is what it turns out to be.
And it turns out, beyond the obvious problem that other boats could hit these huge obstacles, these disintegrating boats can also leak fuel, asbestos, lead, and other poisons into the waterways.
This barge dates back to the 1940s, 1950s, so if the 300 gallons of fuel would have been released, you would have had a fairly wide spread in the Delta and would have been dealing with an emergency.
Two state departments are spending $765,000 to haul out these boats. They can make back a little of that money by selling the scrap metal. And the sheriff's department issues citations when they can find the owners, but it doesn't usually solve the problem.
Like, I can issue someone a citation every day, it doesn't get the boat off the water. It's just so expensive to remove it.
I'm sure it was somebody's dream 40 or 50 years ago, yeah.
Now it's a pile of garbage and I get to deal with it.
In Sacramento County, Edie Lambert, KCRA 3 reports.